Well, an era in late-night television is ending. TBS says Conan O'Brien's show, Conan, will come to a close on June 24th, ending the host's nearly 30-year run in late-night TV. O'Brien got his start in late night as the host of NBC's Late Night in 1993, taking over for David Letterman. After 16 years at Late Night, O'Brien did a brief stint as host of The Tonight Show in 2009, and then he moved over to TBS in 2010. Now he'll host a new weekly variety series for the streaming service HBO Max.